Yo, what's up? It is Dragon Radar here with Radar Force. Yeah.
Once again.
And we got Shrek here.
The Force assembles.
We got Shrek right here.
I'm hungry.
He's gonna kill me if I keep calling him Shrek. But you know, where'd Charlie go?
It's all in fun.
Oh, he's over there. All right, I'm gonna we're gonna do all level 26 quests. See how long it takes.
Yep. We just
and
got
let's
caught
go
up.
Ahead and start with this lady, young lady, Indian lady. No offense.
Oh.
Carl what? Z. Nah, this is
and it's a chain right off the back.
Chain. I know, right? Well, you could expect that.
I guess.
Oh, they gave us another level 26 quest in this area too. So go and accept it.
Yep.
One of these ladies gave us another level 26 quest. She gave us
from
another
her?
One. Yeah, except her second one again. It's another chain link.
Wow.
Yeah, good thing I checked too. And we got Allied with us as well.
Kool-Aid.
No, this ain't Kool-Aid. This is the oldest guy in our Discord. Alright, let's go ahead and rush through this. Holy crap, I got a lot of quests. Alright, let's go to one of these circles and see what we can dig in over here.
So many circles.
Let's see what's over here. I think it's the bear soldiers. Yep, we got Kilsin. Duh, ten bear soldiers and eight defeated bear soldiers.
Oh.
One benefit of being strong right now.
One-shotting thing.
Basically one shot. Charlie, you just heal if needed and like attack. You should be safe either way. We got level 44 with us. I assume he's gonna help us as well.
Jeez,
but we're trying to rush through these quests.
Yeah.
Because we have gotten a little bit behind that on the schedule. But you guys probably won't notice it.
Yeah, nah.
Because
I mean,
we're doing our weekly schedule.
I don't think we're really behind. I think we just feel like we're behind because we've been trying to like let the videos catch up on us.
Yeah, you know? That's true. Oh, we also need to kill these giant rat trainees as well, because I killed one.
Jesus, what the heck?
And we need to kill...
Everything's dead. Everything just died.
Because what's his name was doing it?
I know, but it was like insane.
That's Allied. We need to kill these hyena engineers.
Yeah.
I don't know why I was thinking hygiene.
Hygiene. They're very clean.
I think that's hyena.
Yeah, the Majin's got a good, he can just kill a lot of people in one go.
Yeah.
We need to kill three giant rat trainees, but they have to drop a certain thing, and I remember it took me forever on my first account. Hopefully that changes. Yeah, that one did not count. We might need to kill shadow wolves as well, but I don't know.
I don't know. Just kill all the things.
Yeah. That didn't count. Let's see. We need to kill these slippery sidemans over here as well.
Yeah, we do need
slippery
to kill
boils.
Army wolves.
The thing about this is that some might count for me and some not. Count for you as well, since some are
exactly.
Drop related.
We'll get... Where are the hyenas?
I don't know. I've killed 6 out of 11.
We all do that.
They're 11. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's 6 out of 11 for me. Yeah.
We got the squad with us, man. I didn't even expect him to come with us, but that's great too.
Yeah, this is gonna be not too hard. Since everyone's here.
I mean, it wasn't gonna be hard. It's just gonna be long and boring.
I mean,
maybe we can get.
Yeah,
maybe y'all can get to level 30 after all. But
the
problem with going this fast is it's hard to talk and like talk about something good. But shoot, it's worth it.
Yeah.
I need one more recruit, and that'd be done. My God, quests are getting completed like faster than whatever.
I need.
What
three,
mine aren't.
Need two more bear soldiers.
Two more bear soldiers. I need two more bear soldiers as well.
I'm killing these slippery boys.
Okay, you kill them. I need one more. Dude, this whole area is like clear.
Wait, do you need defeated bear soldiers?
No, I already got those.
Oh.
Yeah, I just need
I just need two bear soldiers.
Yeah, I'm killing one right now.
Don't see any.
What's his name? Is Allied? Can we get Allied in Discord so we can hear what we need to kill? Because, Shrek over here, he's
ask
in the
him.
Chat, so he can hear me talking right now, and like we can tell him what to kill.
Ooh, we only need. Oh, I got. Wait, never mind. It's not the taste supervisor officer, is it?
There we go. I killed one of the bear things, and I got my pipe complete.
Very nice. I got mine complete too.
Yep.
I need six more. No. I need five more hyenas.
Does, you're killing slippery submen, right?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Need three more.
There weren't any over there. I killed all the ones.
We gotta kill curling cybermen, the slippery cybermen, and big creepy cybermen.
So just kill all the cybermen, I guess.
Curled up body fluids. Hey, what about y'all? Did y'all just finish off recruitment application updated? Cause I just finished mine.
No, I only have 1 out of 3.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
It popped up 1 out of 3.
Oh, well, I just finished mine. What about? I'm being smart and I'm getting all the cooked beans while everybody's killing stuff.
Oh,
wow. Okay.
I just realized that there's 10 of them and there's only like 2. I only see like 2 areas for cooked beans, so I'm just grabbing the same things over and over again.
All these things are...
Oh, here's a hyena. Let me wreck him right fast.
Wait. Okay, what's curled up fluid? I just wrecked a hyena, so...
I need one more hyena. Oh, hyenas are done.
This is done.
I don't know if they're good.
I think we're done with this area besides the cooked beans, because the next area is near TMQ. Yep, we're done besides the cooked beans and the sidemans, I think.
The sidemans,
The sidemans are only left.
Wait, where's the hyena? I want to see if I finished it.
It's a hyena engineer. Mine's done. Oh man, I got 6 out of 10 of these beans, man.
Mine's done too.
God, these beans.
What the heck is cooked beans?
Yeah, they're bean jars. Just look for bean jars. That's what you need to collect. But there's only 2 in this one area. Shriek Aaron, whatever. I'm going to call you Shrek because it's easy. Shriek. I'll call you Shriek. I need the big creepy Cybermen, curling Cybermen, and slippery Cybermen.
Yeah. Well, I just killed some Cybermans. I'll kill this last slippery. I think we're done.
Oh god, I just need 3 more of these stupid beans. Then I can help kill. Oh, he's just wrecking all them Cybermans. I need 2 more big creepy Cybermans, 3 more curly, and then 3 more slippery.
Well, I need 1 more big one. I need 2 more.
One more big one!
Big boy.
There's the big one.
I'm killing a slippery one right now.
I'll kill a curly one. Mine. Someone else killed the curly one.
I need. Well, just kill a bunch of sidemans and we'll be done soon. Don't take my beans, Charlie! That's my bean! No, I'm stealing it. I'm stealing it!
Jeff. No, I
know! This bear.
You loser?
No, I did not mean to add him in my debuff. That's lame.
Okay, are you done? I'm done with all the Cybermen.
Yes!
Hello?
I need 1 more bean, Charlie. man. I'll be go killing the stuff in the next map. Or not next map, but the other area. Oh, Cybermen's are done, but I need one big creepy and 1 slippery.
What the heck's a giant rat trainee?
Then that's it.
That's the one that I've already completed.
I did not. It didn't complete.
Because you have to get the drops for it. Did that count?
Maybe. I don't think so. Ooh, whatever you did, or someone did, counted.
Okay, that's... You just need 1 more of them, right? There's 3 of them.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, completed.
Okay, all my quests are complete, besides I need 1 more slippery Cybermen, which I don't see one or near me. Anybody see a slippery Cybermen, take it out.
I need bean jars.
Yeah, that's gonna take a while. I was smart. And I noticed that, and I did it first while everybody else was killing everything.
Slippery.
Anyone see a slippery Cybermen?
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Kill it. I need 1 more.
Oh, I got you.
Actually, I need 1 more, actually. Dang, I thought it was 1 more.
Dang. Come on.
Man, where's a slippery Cybermen when you need 1?
That count?
No.
What? Alright, I ain't killing no more, then.
I don't see any, man. They're, like, extinct in my area.
There was only 1 over here. Alright. Now I'm gonna go find them beans.
Where is a slippery Cybermen? I've seen every other type of Cybermen besides the slippery. That's some messed up crap.
Wow, this random guy just came in and stole my beans.
Dang.
Where y'all at? Getting them beans.
I'm looking for a slippery Cybermen, which I just found.
Where do you collect the beans at?
The camp, Joseph.
Yeah, anywhere in the camps.
Oh, I didn't know that.
They're not just the one at Charles at, but since everybody was dead there, I kept collecting the same one over again. Man, this Cybermen's not counting for me. Come on.
Wow.
Like crap.
Oh yeah, he counted now.
There's a hyena freaking glitching through this tower. Oh crap, there's a bean jar. I don't want to attack anything, to be honest.
It's
okay, another... I'm having a random conversation with this guy. No. He told me to invite him to go.
Who is it?
Well, I have to kill a hyena. Hate these dudes. Hate.
Because I'm still in your beans.
I'm not showing off. Here.
Oh, another thing is attacking me. Leave me alone. Our game's lagging.
No, Joseph, this guy just stole the beans. Again. Really? Kill this guy.
Don't stop. Where is he?
He's that Axiom guy that ran off to the left.
I didn't see him. I'm gonna go try this bean jar over here. There's people over there.
I stole it.
Is there only one bean jar in these places?
Two, where that guy is over there. There's a lot of stuff on him. Go get it.
No, you're gonna get it though.
Okay, I had a midway stop talking to that guy.
You got it.
Actually, let me invite him since. I'll invite him.
Dang it.
Who is it? Kala.
Okay, let me. I got all these quests done, so I'm gonna go see if there's any chain links after all these. Probably gonna be some massive chain links. So, here, talk to the woman. First one is a chain link. Ooh, but they give us a bunch of upgrade stones.
Ah, crap, Jesus. Freaking get off of me.
Okay, second one is not a chain link, so that's one chain link out of these. A second chain link right after that one, but it's a walk along, so that's good. See, this one should be... That's a quest complete. Now, the question is... Okay, holy crap. Not all the X's came here. Okay, that is all the quests for this area, besides one boss that I'm going to go kill. Actually, tell me when y'all are done with that. I have a boss to kill, and we'll just kill it at the same time. I'm going to go accept all these quests and see if I have any more chain loops.
I can't get any of these beans.
Why not?
People are over here, like two other people are over here trying
Who's
to get
the boss? I'm the boss. Shrek. Shrek is love. Shrek is life. If I call you Shrek, you the boss.
Man, this is a very exciting episode.
Definitely. So much things going on, dude. I forgot to buff up, except that I accidentally buffed up my dragon buff. But Joe, tell me when y'all were done with all the quests and start accepting the new quests, because there is a boss, and I might as well just kill it.
Wait, shut up, Troy. I already got, like,
Oh, that's another chain link.
I only got one. You already probably got, like, two.
Three.
Chain links are insane right now.
These chain links are just too much to handle.
Hey, Charlie, you finished your quest?
Most of them except for beans.
Okay, that's probably your last one because I think I got in three chain links. Two of them are walk-alongs. One of them's killing a boss. But now these walk-alongs, they're not just going to end with the walk-along. They're going to have to give you another quest.
Oh,
my Discord has popped up. I need to, like, set notifications off because I don't want that on my screen.
I love the barrels.
You what?
In the middle of the barrels.
My computer is actually lagging.
I can't be attacked.
I wonder how many flying squirrels I have. That would make things easier.
23k experience, that's what's up. Okay, so that's good news right there. Our quests have been, like, dramatically wiped out, which is good.
Yeah, I know, right? That was, like, insane.
And... when y'all were done with that, if y'all beat me to it, go ahead and kill that one polar boss that y'all need to kill. I'm going out, and so far every quest is complete, besides two that have made me walk some more, and I'm flying around checking those out while I'm here.
Good thing this guy is stealing all my beans.
Killing my beans! Oh, I know why the game's laggy. It's not my PC. It's all the channels are down, and we're crammed into this one channel too. That's what's happening.
What?
I forgot
only
about
channel two is working.
No, but like, well, I'm not sure. Maybe
one, two, and three.
2 and 3 are the only ones up. So it's kind of, it's crowded, overloading. Because I was like, why is my game lagging? And it's just overloading.
Ha. The guy was about to steal my beans. Like he was.
Ooh, no more, none of those, no more chain links, man.
Oh, nice.
All are done besides that one chain link. Actually, no, I have one more walk along. That could be a chain link. Oh, crap, I can't. I forgot we can't teleport to that one area where we're at. I wanted swordsman. You can, that dude can still get swordsman. That new guy we just invited to the guild. He was funny, man. He was like, invite me to the guild. I'm like, why? Because no one does.
Because no one does.
No one invited him. Sad day. Sad. Hey, I'm going to go ahead and kill, I'm going to go ahead and kill the other near the time machine quest, all them circles, while y'all are doing your thing over there. So those will be completed for y'all.
Okay.
So y'all need giant fan Cybermen, book of plans. Oh no, the book of plans is the boss. Y'all go ahead and kill the boss. Cutting edge leaf. Okay, big fan Cybermen. We need to kill 14 of those. Great God. Oh, and of course it doesn't count. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare killing 14 of ones that don't count. Oh, there we go. That one counted. Hey, Shrek, you want to help me? Dang, where are these mobs at?
Guy thought he could steal my beans. I'm at 8 out of 10. I'm almost done. Doesn't, what are you doing?
I need to kill these giant fan Cybermans that are... Oh, yeah, it's counting. That's good. Oh, are y'all getting any counts for the giant fans?
Let me check. Yeah, I am. I'm at 3 out of 14.
You said what, Charlie? You're at what?
3 out of 14. 4 out of 14.
Okay.
Now.
Okay, they're all counting. That's good.
What? You serious?
What?
And I have to fight another one of these dudes.
I'm done with all my beans.
Hey, Charlie, tell me if you get the blade leaves, because these are we know the collected items don't work because I was collecting the what you call it and it didn't count. Who is attacking me? Oh my god, you would be in the freaking bushes. I mean the top of the tree. I need to kill those things, Shriek.
Oh.
Yo. Now, where are some more blade leaves? There we are.
All of these are chain links. Ugh.
Yeah, I know, but they're finished. Once you go accept them, they're done. Besides, like, two of them. Come on, stupid blade leaf. Respawn! I bet this dude beside me must have done it. I don't got time for that.
And actually,
what the heck? I wasn't even close to that guy.
Most of them are just walk along.
Yeah, it's back. Yeah, no, but once you walk to them, they're done. Besides, like one.
Yeah, walk to them, they're like 2 kilometers away.
I already killed a buttload of giant fans.
Yeah.
No.
I'm on
second.
I have the circles where they're at, anyways. I'm trying to look for blade leaves, honestly, because you can kill these any day of the week if you want. Hey, you just kill all the giants you need, Shrek, and then I keep switching from Shrek to Shriek on purpose.
I'm at 8.
Actually, not on purpose. On just habit. Kill all the blade leaves you can. All the big fans you can.
Oh my god. These freaking like buffalo soldier dudes have the largest range.
Yeah, I know, right?
So annoying. Like one came from like the middle of the camp.
Hey, y'all killed the boss. That's sick.
I did it.
What? Nice.
Dude, there's not blade leaves here.
I did it all alone because I'm too much of a boss.
Oh, come on. Yes. I found a foolproof system.
Proof system? What's that?
A proof system. Nah, I'm just
man,
switching.
Man, wearing a headset is killer.
Yeah, Joseph, that's how you're supposed to do it.
Nah, I'm like going in between two camps, like, but it's a problem because I keep having to kill other things.
Man, this map is getting so overloaded. I need two more blade leaves. I need four more giant fans. And we're done with all these quests. Y'all just gonna have to come and get the blade leaves, unfortunately.
Yeah, you're right about the giant fans. Yeah.
Unfortunately.
Things are spawning again.
Are you struggling?
I'm just getting these beans in there, annoying.
Tell me about it. There's too many beans.
Like, what the heck?
It's even
They're
worse.
Too hard to get.
Kill them from you.
Yeah, no, they really are. Okay, I just need one more stupid blade leaf. And I found my last blade leaf. I need two more giant fans. And hopefully these quests won't be chain links.
Is it the banjo fan?
Huh.
No, it's not. It's just a stupid leaf. I don't know why I gotta collect them anyways.
I'm being ruthless. I'm just... It's freaking deep.
I need two more giant fans.
That guy's still there, Joseph.
Oh, heck yeah, that was a chain link.
It's probably because I stole all of his beans. Actually, I was there first. They were mine to begin with.
I need two more giant fans that I'm going to go kill. There's one over here.
Where are they at, though?
Yeah, I got one.
He's just sticking to this one spot, which is annoying.
Poor Joseph.
And steal it from him.
Alright, we're done with the giant fans once you kill that one.
Ha!
Kill that one. Kill that one, Shriek!
One more.
Okay, that one's done.
I need three more beans.
Okay, woo! I'm gonna go accept these last three quests and get my rewards and see if they chain link me.
I'm almost level 29.
That's sick. And we gotta film one more episode, then you'll probably be 30.
Maybe.
Because after we're done with the 26s, we're just going to go accept all of 27. And do you know how many 27s there are? But we're not going to be able to finish that one, I guarantee you. Once I accept these and there's no more chain link, I'm going to end this episode. And start the second one.
Right.
Go ahead and grind that one down. I think we may be done with these 26 quests. Maybe. I hope they don't give me chain link. If anything, I'm only going to get one more chain.
Yeah.
I better stop talking because it's going to be like 10 somehow.
It's almost 3 to
5. The struggle is real, Charlie. Oh, a chain!
Oh, God.
That's one chain. Please don't chain me again. Oh, it's a boss, though. It's not that hard. I'll go ahead and kill that one. Actually, no. I'll wait for y'all to get that one.
All of mine are like... I have to finish them in Corrin Village.
Yep. Tell me when you can get that boss. Joseph, are you not done yet?
No.
Joseph is just struggling. How many do you need?
I need three more.
Oh my god, you're taking so long.
Dude, I'm trying.
That's funny.
Oh, this guy just stole it out from under me. Jerk, I hate him.
Yeah, I told you, man. He's horrible.
That's funny, man.
No, it's not. It's terrible.
No, it's not, man. It's not funny, man.
It's not funny. Kind of funny.
That's so not funny, dude.
I need to get here before this one dude spawns back.
You just your master skill.
Aw, chain link.
Which one is that, Charlie?
Whirlwind Cyberman.
Yeah, that's Whirlwind the boss. You can go ahead and kill that one unless you want to wait for Joseph.
I'm gonna go... quest done, though.
Because that's the one, that's the boss I told you I was going to wait on. I'm accepting these last two and see if they give me another chain link. I assume you already accept these. Oh, another chain link. Oh my god.
Elder Mori, oh, that's a talking one.
Got another chain link. Ooh, I'm going to get these. Oh, another chain link. All three of the last one were chains.
Oh.
This is a walk along, though. God. Hey, Shriek Boy, can you kill something for me? I need to kill a Shadow Army Wolf. Whatever the freak that is.
Wait.
Why don't you have a sort of Dragon Ball discussion? Because we're busy as freak right now. I did want to have a discussion, but we're constantly all over the place right now. I need to kill a bunch of
people. I don't want the beans.
Hey, Joseph. I need to kill 12 of these.
What? Kill 12 of them?
Yeah, but you ain't done that quest yet. Can you kill some of those, Shriek, why I'm going to go accept this quest? I actually was planning on doing a discussion, but dang, there's so many quests. Don't even have time to talk. Oh my god, fly.
Well, I'm about to be
Y'all haven't done the cutting edge leaf?
Nope.
Yeah, we have. You just keep, it's a pickup item.
Oh, no.
But I've already done it. Charlie hasn't done it, sadly.
The only one who's done it.
I got ahead of the game, somehow.
Because you got your beans.
Yeah,
you were doing the freaking beans while everyone else
was
doing
the hard work. Yeah, I was smart,
was I not? Everybody was doing work while you were just sitting around grabbing beans.
Yeah, you were lazy.
Oh, poor guy, he left. I just thought about it halfway through killing everything.
No chain.
I read my quest beforehand, and I was like, heh heh. Okay, that finished the chain link for that one.
I'm about to level up.
Stop giving me chains, I swear to God.
Hey, there's only I'm done with chain links now. I'm gonna go kill that boss for you, Charlie, and then Joseph, you're gonna have to kill it on your own time.
Nuh-uh. Maybe I already have it. Book of plans? Nah.
It's one of your
The Whirlwind Cyberman.
Once you're done with all those quests, Joseph, you gotta go to the person and get the chain link for it.
Yeah, basically.
It's the farthest person from Corn Village that you're done with.
Okay, once I kill this boss, I'm done with this episode. Then I'm just gonna roll into the next one.
Alright. I got one boss over here somewhere.
Okay, Joseph, let's try to have a discussion next episode.
Alright, we can try.
What discussion do you want, Shriek?
Yeah, give us a...
Yeah, pick some.
Give us an idea.
Hey, mob hunt complete.
Mob cycle 100.
Give me an idea. Kaioken versus 8 Gates. What the freak is 8 Gates? We don't watch sub, so...
Right. Yeah, he's talking about Naruto. That's a Naruto thing.
Oh, I don't know anything about Naruto.
Colt don't watch anything other than freaking Dragon Ball.
Colt watches Dragon Ball, Yu-Gi-Oh, Log Horizon, and...
Let's see. No, it needs to be Dragon Ball related.
I mean,
Dragon Ball versus Dragon Ball. Discussion.
It can be like... Either Dragon Ball related, or I wouldn't mind, just randomly, like,
true
real life stuff.
Ah, freak, I gotta fly all the way over. Yeah, I guess anything, really.
Coast Devil. What the heck?
But if you're gonna pick something anime related, it has to be, like, a general topic, or specifically Dragon Ball.
Charlie, you ain't done the Coast Devils yet? That's level 25 quest. Hey, I'm gonna end this video right here.
Hi.
Spot.
Bye.
That 30-minute episode was a failure to defeat all level 26 quests, but I'm gonna end it here. We got Shriek beside me.
We did good.
Shriek Man, Shrek. Yeah, we did good. I only have two quests left. Shriek Man, the Shrek Man. What you waiting for? Wait. I'm ending right now. I'm gonna start a new episode. What you gotta say? Don't end it. I'm ending it.
I'm ending it all.
What you gotta say? Hurry up. Sorry, hurry up, bro man. What's Shrek got to say? Shout out to Shriek, man. You ain't even that guild. Let's end it with... Nope, I'm not ending it with that because you're going to wreck me your level 44.
Yeah, that's not fair.
Yeah. It's like what happens whenever I fight Joseph.
I don't like challenges with no chance.
Man, you think that's fun? Shrek, just destroying people when you know that you're gonna win.
Oh, hey Joseph.
Hey.
He has another quest for you.
But either way, I'm gonna end this here and ignore Shrek's offer to be defeated.
No, you don't have another quest.
Nah, I don't like challenges that are just pointless. I'm gonna lose anyways.
Not a challenge.
Yeah, it's not a challenge. It's a sign up for death.
It's just a slaughter.
Yeah, it's like volunteering to lose. Like, why would I do that? But alright, Like, comment, and subscribe, and hey, we'll see you
hit that bell.
Thursday with the second episode we'll to you. This. So
more comments.
We're doing a weekly schedule now, so yes, and it's exciting. So now we can be up to date with everything we do. But that's it for this video. Joseph, you got anything to say? You can close. You can close out.
All right. Tune in next time. We're not going to be too far behind now.
Yeah.
But watch the videos.
All right, peace.
See ya. And bye.